Well, well, hello, all of you wonderful people on the interwebs. How are you all doing? I am your host, as always, the Master Gamer, RawkHawk64. Thank you for joining me. apologize for yesterday. I just wasn't feeling up to streaming and had a late dinner, but... enough of that. We are here. We're going to be making up the stream. So let's get right into it. So last time we completed the first three worlds, and I expect we'll be finishing up the hero mode this time. So I'm gonna go through and find all the levels first. Hi Games, how are you doing? It's been a while since I've seen you around. I hope things have been okay. Gloomy indeed. They've been glooming it up here. All gloomy all day. Shit, Millennium. You feel woomy? Is that good woomy or bad woomy? That could go either way. So that's to the next set of levels. That's the boss pedal up there. That's a good woomy? Oh yeah. That's the kind of woomy we like to... Oh man! Oh, I thought I'd fuck that up because I didn't bounce! Okay, so we just need to find two more levels. Oh no, no! Oh, mistake made. Mistakes were made. Oh shit, well, mistakes were made that way too. Like I said, hopefully we'll be finishing up hero mode here. Okay. Really use some more data on the hero shot. They're bowling out and rolling through the wheel. They're octoballers. Yeah, these things hurt. Yes, I know how bowling works, Murray. Oh fuck! Octo sniper, huh? Oh Whoa, down he goes. Are octolings edible? In this universe, they're considered sentient, so I don't know. Maybe. Oh, I haven't ever thought about that. Oh, fuck. No, I've never thought about whether or not, you know, I've never thought anything about, like, the edibility of the... Oh, fuck. I know that Inklings have, like, something that considers them as prey, being the Salmonids. But as far as edibility by people, I mean, I don't think so. I'd imagine ink isn't edible. Which sounds really obvious when I say it like that. It's just like, no doubt. Now we can come up here to the checkpoint. Oh god, these are moving like really fucking fast. Tense. Like, I forgot how intense some of these levels can get. Now hiring egg collectors. No experience required. All ages and backgrounds welcome. A fun way to make some quick G. Grab a friend and join up together. The game mode I really do not care for. Well, it's not that I don't care for it, it's, I mean, I just don't play it a whole lot. Now we're using the Hero Slosher. Octo Commander Fortress, Child of the Battlefield. I'm swimming, trust me, I'm a swimmer. There we go. Aqua stamps are pretty easy to deal with, especially since we've already we've already seen like that big boss, so. There we go. Whoa! Oh, okay, I'm playing really risky here. On we go. Oh, there we go. That was really risky. Oh fuck, I was afraid I was not gonna make that. There we go. Probably not the smart way to do that, but we got it done. Alright, that's two levels down. Charger, my least favorite weapon. All right. Oh man, right over the fish. You're welcome. Eavesdropping is a typical bad thing there, Sheldon. Not a good thing. Ooh, there we go. Again. left-tastic. What a squid ring, they're morbidly delicious. Yucky Harry, they're tragically delicious. Oh, fuck! I wasn't sure I was gonna make that! Octo snipers. That I didn't want to see. Oh fuck. Oh fuck! Gotta get wrecked 101. Did you hit me? Yeah, oh fuck! He can reach me! That I don't really need, so I can't play multiplayer. Oh fuck! I'm out of here. Oh, how do I get this to... I see it out there and I don't know how to reach it. Oh well, we'll just get the zap fish and move on. Towering Heights, climb and slide. if we finish hero mode today. I don't know if we start Octo expansion or not. I really don't see any reason not to. We'll see. No, new weapon.
Okay, take this with you. Let me gather some practical battle data. Boom, bam, it's that crowd-pleasing face popper, the Hero Blaster. Even enemies behind walls aren't safe from the blaster's exploding shots. It doesn't really do rapid fire, so make sure not to get splattered between shots.
Yeah, but we can just kind of aim at their sides. Thanks for you to enemies with shields. And one hit. Well, we're not going down just yet. Armor! Always handy. Down we go. Moving levels. Whoa! Get in here. Oh, jeez. Shields. Checkpoint. Oh fuck! Yep, we can. Let us roll. And final launcher. Oh jeez, this one. I hate these narrow walkways. There we go. Yep. I hit my mic. Whoops. Readjust it. So how are you guys all doing? I hope you guys have had a great day. Oh! Oh, I remember what the next boss is now. Ow. That was rude. You didn't have to shoot at me like that. Now we can open all three of these boxes. God, they're all just fighting. There we go. Luigi Hopper. And there we go. Experimentorium. Floaty fun. There wasn't really anything floaty about that. Well, unless you were talking about the stage and the stage moving around, then yeah, it was pretty floaty.
You take your weapon log. Yep, Jake is coming through.
And now we can use the blaster.
Salmonids are known to keep their weapons in tip-top shape. Frying pans they wield have often been passed down from generation to generation. You can see the unwavering pride of these fierce warriors in their somewhat crazed eyes.
Said, I think those are the only things I would find the octolings actually edible. Two more levels! Now time for our next new weapon.
Okay! This is a secret weapon that everyone wants to play with, the Hero Umbrella! That ZR wants to shoot ink or hold the button to use the umbrella as a shield. Keep holding the button and the umbrella will launch off, leaving a trail of ink behind it. It takes a bit of getting used to, but it's really powerful, and it looks super rad!
Okay, so... Ooh, what's this? Secrets. Secrets abound. Favorite of these songs too. For... get a key. Okay. Or I guess not. Oh! Come on, Mr. Flutter. Move. Your movie thingy. There we go. And up to now. Whoa, okay. Launch pad. Okay, launch pad. So we did need a key for this. Oh, the ticket. We don't need that. Playing Curse the Dev for being so evil. From the skies, goodbye. Oh fuck. Onward. Thought I saw something go up. I think it was just the spear and stuff. Yeah, that's kind of what I was doing. Oh, geez. Oh! I don't think that was the way supposed to get that long distance umbrella action. Oh, I see. Oh, jeez. A key! A key, a key, my kingdom for a key. Oh fuck! I went wrong somewhere in my life decisions. Oh fuck. Ow. I thought I'd outsmarted him, but I guess not. I tried to bamboozle him, but in the end, I was going to bamboozle. There we go. I have to be smart about it. Rubber parasols. We can now use the hero umbrella. One last level. And this is, oh god, it's another Octoling level. Why am I using the umbrella? Well, I guess we're challenging ourselves. Yeah, we've got Octoling to deal with. And Octo Snipes? God damn it. Probably good thing about the umbrella. Moray Tower. Oh fuck! Thank you for the host here, how are you doing? Welcome to the stream where Rawk is getting his ass kicked. Okay, well we got one of the Octo Snipers. I think the rails are the key to success there. I'm doing a bit better than I was yesterday, if that's your big concern. Oh, why did you super jump that part? But I'm doing quite well. How are you doing today? I hope your day's been going well. We got three more to go. I have the high ground. How can you go for that? Killed it. I think she killed herself. Fantastic. Or they killed themselves. I don't know what. I think it's female. I think they specifically state that all of them are female. Age of Calamity. Ugh. I want to get my hands on that game so bad. Why are you... Whatever. Easy kill for me, why am I bitch? Armor. One left. Make it up here. Oh, there it is. Oh fuck, did I make a mistake? I made a mistake. Bad life decisions were made. That's okay, it also cleared out all that aim. There we go. Mistakes were made. Octolings ahoy, Moray Twilight. And now the boss battle is over. Oh boy. Oh, we got a man on the way over there. Boss time. It's boss with a sniper time, or charger. And I hate charger. I really don't want to, Sheldon, but I will. One done. I just like how there's just that random ass rubber ducky sitting there on its head, face, whatever it is. Shower! So, how are you enjoying Age of Calamity here? I imagine you're probably a lot closer to beating it now than you were, obviously, before. Oh, geez. I feel like I would probably have this. Oh. I hope there's not nearly as many Korok seeds as there were in Breath of the Wild. That would be awful. But I feel like I would have this melancholic feeling trying to play that game, because at the end we all know what happens.
Run, leave now, and never look back!
Are you holding the phone upside down? I totally was. Callie? Nope, this is definitely not Callie, so just leave. It's dangerous here, and it's not safe at all. Don't those mean the same thing? Whatever, just get out of here! I'm not calling again! But wait, don't go! Callie? Callie! I can't believe it. Could Callie really be working with the Octarians? Agent 4, I need your help now more than ever. You're not much of a talker, are you? Well, you're still here, so I'm gonna keep telling you to do stuff. Let's go! Oh man, I guess I need to play Persona 5 quick then, huh? And the Great Zephyr are up ahead. Okay, so we gotta go over there. No. Down here. Boy, I guess if there's a Persona hack and slash coming, I guess I gotta do that. So we go from Slime Skin Garrison to Cephalon HQ. This will be our... We're only an hour into the stream. These are also some of the harder levels. Bad when you gotta have checkpoints in the overworld. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Yeah, I'm gonna do the DLC. I'm gonna do Octo Expansion. Yeah, we're not just stopping at hero mode. when I started this project, that was always the intent, was to do both. I mean, I want to do some shorter projects after Xenoblade, but this hero mode is a little too short. Oh. But I think I do have an idea for what my stream plans are after we get done here. Which I will be discussing. Oh, damn. I was hoping that could reach. Which I'll be discussing at the end, so... And if James is still here, then he's definitely gonna wanna stay tuned. I don't know if James is still here or not, though. Up and at him. Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Rip. Oh, that was fantastic, I guess. That was fantastically awful. If I look up, huh? Oh, did I get it? Come and get me. You're gonna take me to the great land beyond. Five more levels to do. And just splash uselessly in the water. I don't know why I try and make these really risky throws and stuff. What am I supposed to be expecting? Am I expected to just make that? There's something I'm missing here. There's something I'm missing. There it is. Alright, I had to do it with the second one. Thank you. How many of them do we have? Ah, just four. This is where the developers just decided, you know what, let's just be a dick for no reason. Okay. Oh, I see. This one's just moving on its own. Whoops! Whoops! One more to reveal, and then we can start knocking out levels. Okay. Oh. Rollers! Great! Wonderful. Fantastic. That's what I didn't want to see. Whoa! Take it. Don't really want or need. There we go. 1-7. Let's go. Also, Roy, not only am I planning on doing the DLC, I'm planning on 100%ing the DLC. The Hero Brush!
If you love getting up close and personal, the Hero Brush is the weapon for you. Hold ZR to hit the ground as you run, or spam the button to slash repeatedly. You can close in on enemies really quickly and then splat them to bits like a ninja.
God, and the armor's broken. It's so slow. No. Armor. Thank you, game. We do this. Way to be, Agent 4. more armor. Oh, fuck! Oh, Jesus! Ow. This lead. There we go. That took way too long. Oh, that wasn't even necessary. Okay. No, come on! Back here, little Squeedy. Oh, come on. He can reach me over here, can't he? No, he can't. Oh my god, why are you stuck on the... Why? Oh, thank you for becoming unstuck. No, you get out of here. Time for just one level. To the Grand Expressway, Octobrush with Dana. And now we have the Hero Brush. Next level. Let's just pretend that didn't happen. Oh fuck, what? What happened there? Wow. I know it's tough for you to try not to get hit. Really? Oh, what the f- oh. That was close. I'm not even gonna lie.
get out of here. Good jump, oh how I miss you. Not sure. I think they're called, they call them like squid rings, so it's fried something. To be fair, the big question is how does seafood work in this world anyways? The Octo Galaxy, one with the cosmos. You ever think, man, this place is ugly? My Valir could use some pizzazz. We'll just whip out some sparkly fabric and tape and get your decorate on. It looks great, feels great, and it's fun. Give it a try and stay fresh. You gotta wonder, like, is there seafood in this world, and if so, how weird is it? Like, are there non-sentient squids as well as the inklings? Hero Slosher. Transfer Junction, the intersection of the soul. This oily inklings don't do well in water. I'm feeling a little froggy. Yay, potential cannibalism. But like, is it really considered cannibalism though? If I called you four? No, I don't mind at all. You're objectively the best squid sister, so. Oh, fuck! Oh! I only committed halfway. Ugh. Why all my relationships ended because I didn't commit and I lost it all. I don't know. I don't remember my own quote very well. Remember there was one about sparks possibly being high, but I don't remember. I don't have very many quotes. Rock, block, block, rocker. So just because I'm Rock Hawk 64 doesn't mean I rock it. Oh shit! My hit that caused me to gain all those hits. I mean, yeah, I know it's potential cannibal. Oh, jeez. I know it's potential cannibalism, but I still feel like that's a very valid question. Is there seafood in Splatoon, and how does it work? Oh my. I hate these moving platforms. I just would like that to be known. Someone please put that on the official record that I hate these platforms. The shield means nothing. Yeah, you don't say, Marie. Cube thing is moving. Gee, what gave you that impression, huh? Is that all the sides of the cube? Oh, I thought I died. He appeared, huh? Look at that. There he is. Oh, come on! This may just wind up being another 2 hour or so stream. And then Monday was when we'll probably start the Octo. I just super jumped to the same goddamn level I already did. God. Best super jump ever. I need to remind myself to clip that. Yeah, that was a big yikes moment. Splatling. Yeah, I'm a big fan of the splatling.
What the hell are you doing?
Oh, what? Oh, thank you, Peter, for the clip. I can't tell if that's... I can't tell what it is exactly. I'd imagine I know exactly what that is, though. Ooh. Welcome to the stream. Oh, geez. We're already in the final world. Eight moving platforms. Oh, gee! See, that's exactly what I'm talking about. See what I mean, chat? Whoa, that's what I'm looking for. Section. I hate it. Okay, so Chad, I want to talk about something. Have you ever said that you hate a game and then yet you continue to play it? Like, every time you play this game, you say you hate it, and yet something just keeps you coming back and playing the game. I'm curious if you guys have any games like that. Roller! Fantastic. I know for sure for me, Smash and, Smash and Mario Kart have that effect on me. This game too. This game I hate sometimes, and yet I just can't stop playing it. Oh, come on! Oh yeah, more spinning platforms. Didn't get enough of that. Ah. Did I get out of the way? Yes. Yeah, but a lot of times the multiplayer on this makes me, yeah, I have a sound playing. It's called Rush Forward. I don't know how I survived that, chat. County only stated heights. Oh, what? No. Son of a bitch. Oh, God damn it. Oh, okay. That works, I guess. There we go. Get the ball rolling. Paradise Lanes, get the ball rolling. Octoling workout 14 muscles. We are not going in with this.
and take our trusty hero shot in. So once again, these Octolings just don't quit. You know the drill. Let's get those little fishies back. God damn it. Shooters are my weapon I'm more comfortable with. Oh fuck. Three more to go. Oh, that one was just standing there. Oh man, I got a lot of stuff to go back and clip for this stream. There we go. Didn't get our armor bonus, but we got the special bonus. And now the final boss kettle arises. Before we do that, though, we're gonna head back to the main hall. I think we have enough that we can upgrade our hero shot one final time before the final battle. Yes, we can. Closest to it. No, that's not what I wanted to do. What? Back to Octo Canyon. No, that's not what I wanted to do.
pretty weird camp. Yes, I know, to the boss pedal. Gotta make it over there. Now for the final boss, Bomb Rush Blush Tide. It's time for the final battle, guys. And more terrible voice acting, yay. Sure thing, Sheldon. Let's go, Agent 4. Wait, is that... Callie? Callie got a tattoo. I told you to leave. Callie, why? Now you leave me no choice. Prepare to be rocked. Hey, DJ! DJ Octavio featuring Callie, Octobot King 2.
Octavio in the house! I remixed Callie's brain.
Time for our first song of the night, Bum Rush Blood.
Time to drop the beat down. Spin it, DJ.
Oh, spin it, DJ. That's it, Agent 4. Show no mercy. It's me, your cousin Marie. Try to remember. DJ! Drop that spicy wasabi beat.
Coming with that hotness.
Don't hold back, Agent 4. Rising up.
How did I miss?
Oh, videos down. It's all you aiming for. I'm gonna make her from a different point, boys. I'm here, hold on.
Shades.
Yes, that was a direct hit with my special low tide ink. Now, Agent 4, while Callie is stunned, make DJ Octavio pay.
Time to turn the table, spicy speed mode.
He's fast, watch out for his gas punch. Agent 4, keep it up, I'm gonna sing from here. Goes down. Get him, Agent 4. My head. The low tide ink is working. Callie, remember that heavenly melody.
Here it is, guys.
The one and only. I remember. Yeah.
The Squid Sisters are back!
Agent 4, I brought you a modded version of the Rainmaker. Hold down ZR to build pressure, then release it to shoot the ink missile. Alright, Agent 4, show me what you can do with that modified Rainmaker. Follow me, Agent 4, in this! Yeah. Come on, Octavia, is this all you got? Head for Octavio from the inner ride rail. Now jump up in, hit him with the Rainmaker.
Victory!
Yeah, dude, gay, seriously, no, this is...
Not again. Crossfade to block.
Yeah, no, that, seriously, Calamar Incantation is always a fucking bop. I don't care who you are. It is always a bop. Y'all know what time it is! It's Off the Hook, coming at you live from Inkopolis Square! Oh. Hold your seahorses, Marina! We have breaking news! Wait, what?! The Great Zapfish is back! The Great Zapfish is back! Oh, yeah! Oh, I'm so happy right now! I have to go get a picture of this! For some reason, I remember it being bigger than that. Yeah, for real. Was it always that small? Anyway, in other news, I heard the Wiggler about a Wait, shut up, Marina! We got another breaking news alert! But I didn't say anything. Holy carp! Callie's been found! Are you guys seeing this? Now that's news! Callie is back? Yay! I didn't know if I'd ever see her again! I'm glad you're back, Callie. Being the best is too easy without competition. Seriously, it takes two to make the one and only Squid Sisters. Yo, Marina, let's drop a new track to celebrate. Good idea, Pearl. I've got just the jam. This next song request comes from Freshly Fried Boy. It's the new hit single from the Squid Sisters, Fresh Start. And that, guys, is Splatoon 2 Hero Mode. So thank you guys for joining me for this project. We're not done yet, though. This is just Hero Mode. Starting on Monday, we will be doing the Octo expansion. So stay tuned for that. That's going to be a bit of a longer part of that. It's going to be a lot longer than just two sessions. These credits are rolling. I'll go ahead and talk about my future stream plans.
Games, you are still here, yes. I hope.
I don't know if he's here or not, or if he's just being slow to reply, maybe AFK, I don't know, but, as far as future stream plans goes, like I mentioned, we're gonna start Octo Expansion on Monday, so this is just gonna be part of the Splatoon 2, project as a whole. And then immediately after Octo Expansion, we are going to move in to fulfill the channel points request from Games Ideas Maker. And I will be playing Mother 3 Blind for the very first time. I've had a lot of fun with Earthbound, so I'm kind of expecting great things from Mother 3. So we're going to be starting that. After Mother 3, I'm gonna do, oh yes, Games is here. Mother 3 hype! So that's gonna be immediately after Octo Expansion, which I'm not sure how long that's gonna take. So there's going to be Mother 3, then I'm going to do the Super Mario Land games, because I haven't played those, and I hear they're pretty good platformers. So I'm going to play all three of those, back to back. And then immediately after that, I'm going to go in and do probably one of the longer projects I've done on this channel. From my understanding, it has the potential to be longer than even Xenoblade Chronicles was, which is going to be Persona 5 Royal. So you can look forward to all of that. Mother 3 Super Mario Land series, and then Persona 5 Royal. I don't know what I'm gonna do after that. I guess it depends on my computer situation. If my computer situation has improved by that point, then I will be doing Ori and Will of the Wisps and Hollow Knight, as I tried to do those games and just did not have much success. So that's what's coming up. You got the Hero Suit replica. Can use a Sardinium. And we got a ticket that we can't use because I don't have multiplayer on this profile. Or NSO, rather. Alright, well, that's going to to wrap it up today. I just feel like that's a good stopping point. And that's what I would have done yesterday. You're currently playing Persona 4 Golden Blind? That's also on my to-play list. I have that on Steam. And that is also on my to-play list when I get a better computer. But my friend is letting me is going to let me use his PS4 for Persona 5 Royal, so that's going to that's why that's going to be coming before that. So I've been told I'm going to be working backwards in terms of mechanics and quality of life changes and all that, and I'm okay with that. Not the first time I've gone backwards and stuff like that, so. But that's going to... So that's what's coming up, though, for the next few projects, at least. And also, I have talked to my emote artist, and as soon as he's available, we're going to be getting some bit emotes once I have decided what those are going to be. So, let's see. I think, in terms of a raid... Yes, thank you, Howl. Nice games, yeah, I hear they are. So, thank you guys for joining me today. We are going to raid Fire Kitty. She is playing Assassin's Creed Valhalla. So, as always, I want to thank you guys so very much for joining me and for watching. Tune in Monday, where we're not done with Splatoon. We will be starting the Octo expansion. So until then, guys, just remember to keep on gaming and rock on. I will see you all Monday, and until then, peace out.